All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Frank Basa. He is the CEO of Coniagas Battery Metals. And Frank, it's great to see you again. How are you?
Always a pleasure, Steve. I'm well. And how are you?
I'm doing very well. Thanks very much. And some exciting news out from the company, talking about expanding exploration of the Graal project after some promising results. So you're applying for another permit. So take us into the project and what this permit is.
Well, what we're doing right now is that we're actually applying for multiple permits. We have actually four targets on this Graal project. We'll focus on one, and we have some what I call unbelievable numbers when we do what we call copper equivalents, and very high grade, and at 2.26, for example, 2.28% copper equivalent over about 30 meters. So that's one of them, but we have a few of those holes like that. These are all very close to surface, near surface, and when you look at us compared to our peers in the area, you know, we have just a small market cap, about $4 million, while other people in the area have a market cap of $120 million. So we're looking at, you know, letting the world know that we're there. Look at our website, look at our PowerPoint deck on the website, and you'll see our comparisons. And it might be a great opportunity for people who missed investing with the other companies to invest with us, and hopefully we can ride the wave as well.
Now, I know, Frank, that you have said in the past that you'll be drilling soon, and that is in really in essence to create a resource report. Can you sort of talk us through that part of it? Because a lot of these areas that you're talking about need a little bit of work in order to get them into that report.
Yeah, the thing is, you know, earlier on, we just did a little bit of drilling. We did about only 17,000 meters. Basically, we're looking for all these other structures. And like I said, we found four of them. But right now, we focus on only one. It's about 6 kilometers long. And we only did shallow drilling. So we want to see how much longer this thing is. But the shallow drilling gave us numbers that are truly amazing. But the real value to this, it's called Graal. It's Grail, actually, is the deep drilling. And our intent is to do the deep drilling. It's a zone we picked up when we're doing the geophysics. It's quite massive. And it's actually shaped like a martini glass. So that's what we'd be looking at doing. And normally, when we start doing a drill program, you know, our last drill program was 60,000 meters. The one prior to that was 90,000 meters. So we get the drillers up there and they just stay there. And they'll be there for, you know, 12 to 18 months. And we just keep on putting out the data.
Yeah. And that's the key to kind of show everyone just what you think is the sheer size of and the potential of this particular project. I think that's basically what the message is here, that this drilling will lead to more of that, right?
Oh, yeah. I think that whole area, you know, having something in that area, the chances of you finding something significant is pretty good. There was a former producing copper nickel mine in the area. The history was exceptionally high grade. It's actually very close to our property. So the potential that we might find something is pretty good.
All right. Well, it's an exciting time. I would look forward to hearing more about it when the drilling is set to begin. And we'll make sure we have you back to talk all about the plan ahead. So, Frank, thanks so much. Good to see you again.
As always, thanks a lot, Steve, and have a wonderful day.
You as well. There's Frank Bassett, the CEO of Coniagas Battery Metals.